Hey guys, it's Jedi Connell here. I'm back with a new video. And, I saw the movie Fatherhood, which is on Netflix, a few weeks back. But I couldn't think of other video ideas, so I just decided that this time I'm gonna be doing a review on the movie Fatherhood. And it came out this year. And there's gonna be no spoilers whatsoever. So, the good. It's entertaining. It's very funny. A lot of funny moments in that movie. It's very rewatchable. It has great character development from beginning to end. And then the bad, there's only really one thing in the bad, and it's not really anything bad about the movie, because there really isn't anything really bad about it, but it's in the bad list. And it's that this movie is a little too sad and depressing. And it's not really a and like I said, it's not really a bad thing about the movie, because there's not really anything bad about it. Out of 10, I would have to give this movie, I'd have to give this film, I guess, a 9 out of 10. So yeah, a 9 out of 10 for sure. Mm-hmm. Well, it might seem like a very short video, because I think it probably is going to be a short video. Because, I mean, this is the only thing I could think of to do a video on anyways, so yeah. But I hope you enjoyed that review. That's it, folks. Hit the subscribe button. Always hit the subscribe button. And give this video a big thumbs up. See you guys later. Bye!
I pull up. Light. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, the car.